Hello and welcome everyone. In this video, we will learn about the Windows Object Action operation. I have dragged the Windows object into the timeline section. On the right hand side, you can see the properties. Before we use this, I just wanted to let you know and caution you about a setting that we need to do in order to use this object. So let me show you what is the setting that needs to be done at OS level. Just go to the settings. The Windows, and in the Windows setting, just type for developer, go into developer settings, and you need to ensure that the radio button for developer mode is selected. By default, the Microsoft Store apps would be selected. Just click on this radio button and developer mode gets selected. In some cases, you might have to restart your machine for the change to take an effect. Once this is done, it's very simple to use the Windows object. Let me demonstrate this by showing you a simple example using a calculator. So calculator is a Windows application. So in this demonstration, what we'll do is we'll click on this button 7 plus 8 equals, and we'll do all these four operations using Windows object. So if you see here, the way Argos automates the Windows action is using the XPath. So I click on this icon here and I just hover over the button 7 and it says on the top that XPath is ready. So when I click this, the XPath is automatically captured in the stew. I repeat the same operation for the second step. Here in the second step, I hover over the button plus, and when XPath is ready, I would click on this button and XPath gets captured in the stew. Repeat the same operation. I'll hover over the button 8. XPath is ready. I'll click it. XPath gets captured in stew. Now the final operation that I need to do is click on the equal to. I go here, click on the equal to button and follow the same process. There you go, our automation is ready. Let's test run it to see how it works. So I have the calculator open. I'll just test run. Bot clicks on 7 plus 8 equals 15. So isn't it very simple way to automate processes that use Windows application? That's all about the Windows object action operation. Thanks for watching and happy automation.